Good morning, Cattle Run. Today is Thursday, March 30th. I'm Catherine Sheffer. Remember, if you have a sub, you can still watch the morning announcements on your phone. Simply go to krhsnews.com and scroll down to the bottom of the page. Lost and Found is overflowing. Please stop by the Commons at lunch and claim your belongings. There will be AP World History review sessions every Tuesday from 6:45 to 7:30 a.m. and every Thursday from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. in room 455. The library's daily trivia questions are in time and tune with the swing dance this Saturday night here at KRHS. For each 1950s themed question, students can win an extra special treat. Listen to the announcements to see if your answer wins and make plans to come to this exciting event sponsored by the KRHS band. Now for club news and sports with Chris Dodson.
Thanks, Catherine. There will be a DECA and FBLA meeting in room 427 after school on Tuesday, April 4th. Academic team players must attend practice today and tomorrow after school in Coach Golomowski's room. Science National Honor Society wants to help you with your promposals this prom season. We can make posters, deliver flowers, and more. Please stop by room 453 anytime to pick up an order form with more details. If you want to play football next year, there will be a meeting in Coach Porterfield's room tomorrow morning during homeroom. Make sure you check in with your homeroom teacher first. There is a 5K race here Saturday. Don't be fooled, 5K is a fun for all ages and all types of runners. Join NHS on April Fool's Day in the student parking lot at 9 a.m. to join the 5K. Pre-registration is at www.don'tbefooled5k.com. All proceeds to benefit NHS's sister school in Africa so students there can get a good education. The Hit the Quad Co-Ed Grass Volleyball Tournament is coming to Kettle Run Saturday, April 29th. Pick up your team registration form in the library. See Coach Sutt if you have any questions. Have a great day. We leave with a look at the birthdays and the lunch menu.